even if a domestic violence survivor is a trauma survivor, and she grew up with violence, and she's been in 2, 3, 4, 5 violent relationships, our practice will reflect that in each of those relationships, each of those perpetrators made their own choice to be violent. The violence and the danger that violence represented to the kids was not coming from mom's trauma history. It was coming from that perpetrator's choice of violence.